notice it at first, but if you look at it, this trout got attacked by a pickerel. You can see the jaw and the bite mark from a bigger fish on both sides. These are all teeth marks. But this one is cool because it's where it bit right down. You can see it. It's a perfect jaw-shaped bite. And that's crazy. And the pickerel, they're big, but I mean, this trout is probably a foot long, easy. And there was a fish in here that thought they could have the thing as a meal. So, pretty cool catch.